Look at this leg, markedly externally rotated. What's that in a child? Think about it. This is the actual x-ray, although it's flipped. So it's a slipped upper femoral epiphysis, which requires a screw fixation in situ in its position to prevent further slipping and the onset of premature osteoarthritis. So it's called SUFE.